602, fire control.
Four one's responding.
Copy, 641.
602, though.
36. Six oh two, fire control.
602.
Have an overdose. Doesn't sound like good breathing. 505 Walnut.
Send me Julie.
Okay, I'm gonna start. West of Meyer, the Heights.
Drones of threes en route. Coming off Walnut.
I copy engine 3, 602 fire control. For the fire, they're reporting two trapped. Two trapped.
Yep.
633, 635, we're going straight in.
Copy, we'll come off Walnut.
Mutually to the city on an overdose. The patient's going to be unresponsive. 505 Walnut. Farmer 7 on my right, Airway Ambulance, EMS call. Mutually to the city. 505 Walnut Street on an overdose. Fire control
control,
602.
I'm going to need an ISAG here. We got power lines possibly involved right now.
Gracie.
Access to the upstairs might be from this front door.
On your five, do we need to make the hydrant, or is there already a hydrant made?
Gonna need a hydrant. Grab a hydrant.
Give me a level 3 recall, fire investigator to the scene.
3 recall, fire investigators to the scene, receive. Receive 782.
7 Compton, you can disregard LD Hill Road. Caller just called back, he said the party's broke up and they've since left.
One sudden drop.
Watch power lines, guys. We got a lot of power lines down.
3-1.
Just gonna sit here at the intersection of College and Forest. Just block the roadway. 3PD.
Yeah. Need pressure on the headlights.
Yeah, affirmative. You want to respond out to Clemens and Kenyon. Be your caller in a silver Mitsubishi. Apparently, they're being followed by a subject in a blue pickup truck. Believe he had a code 10. Clemens and Kenyon. Again, the caller's pulled over in a silver Mitsubishi. Cappy.
Water.
Hey, let us.
Three,
2641.
26.
Yeah, the vehicle at the Damien Breezeport. New York, King Paul, King, 8959, KPK, 85, correction, 8959.
You got the initial room on the 85. Looking for fire. None of you seen right now. We can get some ventilation.
Looking for ventilation, second floor.
Ventilation, second floor, please. Give me water. Give me water.
We'll be fine.
Crazy.
Water on the way. So, too.
The crew's coming up to you.
10-4, I need ladders to the second floor. We need to ventilate.
We need another line.
Copy, we're getting the next line in play.
In the area looking for the caller. I got the 20 for you.
3-1.
Florida, Paul, time. Paul, time. Paul, Tom, Ida. 015, PTI 015, Florida.
Down for.
Wow.
Two victims located.
Near 20.
3-1.
Victor John, 1697. That's going to be the truck in question. Get a name and address for that.
Great, Steve. It's going to be on a 2001 Chevy Silverado, color blue, to Nina Pike, 576 Lion. One. Once we get a city car available, I'll have them slide down to you.
Yeah, copy. This all happened right down Clemson before the bridge.
That.
Center 1K81. Out of service park station.
Great.
So I need to pass.
Go ahead.
6730242 Dominic Prente, as well as 704-117-770. Brooke Tillotson.
Great. Comp Center.
3-1.
They're both 10-200. That Dominic Pronti is a valid D. The other one's just a permits only.
traffic stop on 223, New York, John Henry, 2089.
Counselor Watson.
7.
Take your car for property check at the range. I'll be clear. Location.
10 for it. Looks like he's right near Bannister.
Copy, thanks.
Go for it.
27, ID.
Go
the ID. 391-216. D-10 to water.
D-side window, second floor.
Copy, ventilation D-side, second floor.
This is Val, 2016 Buick, color gray. Sir, 17, I'm out. Great.
35602.
Go ahead, 602.
See if you can hit on the alpha side along the roof line there.
Oh, please repeat.
See if you can hit right above your head on that alpha side.
This 33 is going to take care of that 602.
10-4.
Thank you.
602 fire control.
602.
For the chief, you have one deputy chief, one lieutenant, and one firefighter.
10-4, page again, please.
Great, sir. Message is all left for the investigators.
10-4. Can you document fire under control at this time?
0009.
Offers open for program 10.
Fire control 602.
602.
Any luck with investigators?
Negative. Messages left.
10-4, I'm going to request OFPC fire investigation to the scene then.
Area 1431 Breezeport Road, Aaron. We throw a vehicle into the ditch. 1431 Breezeport Road.
One 7, Kevin.
Can we get a smoke ejector up there? We'll start venting this out.
602 Fire Control.
602.
And Jeff Gray was notified for the county. He's going to contact the State Fire Investigation Team, and I'll keep you notified.
10-4.
Just be advised, we took another call for this. They stopped out with the vehicles there. Appears to be no injury.